Broadcasting worldwide from the Ziggo Dome, Amsterdam, this is Group Therapy 200. Please welcome Above and Beyond.
Thank you. This is ABGT 200, and you're in the mix with Above and Beyond. Brand new Oliver Smith track there in the background. That is called Endorphin. Love that. So I've just made a mad dash up a couple of flights of stairs. My heart's pounding to get back to our radio studio here. And it seems there's already a few helpers, or actually you're my mates, really. You know, a couple of friends here on the microphone in the form of Ilan Bluestone and Andrew Bayer.
Hello.
How are you doing, guys?
Good, good, very good.
Are you going to do some social stuff?
Oh, absolutely. I can't wait.
Saves
We're
me
on
the
it.
Job.
We're on it.
Go for it.
Okay, well, I'd like to say that Christopher Yoder wants a shout out for the whole team at Injuna and says that ABGT 200 has taken live production to another level, and I have to agree with him. That's amazing.
Tankarp would like a mention for all his friends at the Ziggo Dome tonight. He says he can feel the love all the way from India. Namaste, dude.
George McCauley from London says, it's been great watching one of the finest progressive DJs out there right now. Smooth and silky as always from Grum.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely.
I agree with that.
Agreed. Monica from Utah says she's having a rave in her room, streaming live via her projector. That's cool.
Nice.
Classic. Nice.
Dorius from Switzerland says that his mom always said that money can't buy happiness, but money bought his ticket to this event, and this event is pure happiness. That's really nice.
Nate Grissom from California wants to wish Twila and Clayton a happy wedding weekend.
Oh, congratulations.
Congratulations.
That's you, so guys, you guys are good at this. You know what? We should get you to stand in on ABGT one week or something.
That sounds good.
You know, yeah, as individually it. Or together, it'd be great.
But, I'll for it.
You ready? Are you ready for your set tonight anyway? Or?
Absolutely. We can't.
I'm buzzing for it, actually. I'm so excited right now.
Exactly. I'm like twitching. I'm so excited.
I'm really excited.
I'm really looking forward to seeing what both of you got in store tonight. And we better stop talking because I can hear one of yours in the background right now.
Sounds a bit familiar.
Or one of ours, should we say.
Special.
Back to the main room.
Back to the main room.
It was dark, and I was supremely We'll be right back.
Well, there you go. We wait for this for months, and here we are. It's nearly 2 o'clock, so that means there's only 3 more hours to go. I just can't believe this is so quick. You know, keep your messages coming in. It's been amazing seeing them over there on the big screens, and I can't just thank you all enough for your messages and being part of this. It's a big night for us. We still got Elon Bluestone and Andrew Bayer playing on after us, and closing the night is Jason Ross. Just remember that ABGT200 hashtag. Keep them coming. I want to get out there. Bye.
wow, wow. Tonight certainly feels like something rather special, just like that new record. It's brand new from Above and Beyond. We're currently calling it Balearic Balls, but our marketing guy thinks it's a terrible name, so we'll probably keep it. I've just hopped off stage to catch up with some of your comments online and found myself a helper back here in the shape of Jason Ross. Have you got any messages, Jason?
I do, yes. Anna Woodhouse from London says she's jealous of her little bro and everyone else at the Ziggo Dome tonight. She's raving at home, but wishes she could be there. Jen Horvath says the whole of Sydney is united tonight. A and B never fail to bring out the feels. Smarty from Canada is currently having the time of his life in his bedroom and can't even imagine how amazing it would be to be there in person. Amsa says the Anjuna kitchen cooks better than his grandma.
That's great.
Lauren from South Africa wants to say she's thankful to be involved with in such a movement, such a family, and such a night.
You're a natural, Jason. I tell you, when we go on holiday next time, instead of taking the mic with us, I think we're going to get some of you guys to come in and stand in for the show. Would you like to do that?
I'm in.
That's fantastic. Something new from you coming up after this very record. Until now, until then, let's go back to the Ziggo Dome.
There you go.
The sun is shining, melting the clouds away. Got me some blues. This is for my own life. All the hours that God sends, my future is a valentine, stolen in the perfect crime. And as the hours go flashing by, I'm winding down the windows, and I know I'm living out of line, but with a blazing smile I'll die. Thank you.
I've just popped backstage here, and that is a push the button moment to remember. Wow, we mashed up a little bit of Hello and Stealing Time, I'm sure you spotted that. And then we played a new update mix of Beautiful Together. Great to get that in the set again. Jason Ross, Ilan Bluestone, and Andrew Bear still to come. But right now, back to the main room.
The parachute of pride. To cross the line takes a tiny step, but will the spark cause the bridge to burn? My fear entwined with my regret, I'll be the path for safe return.
Feels like me. get home. But there's water on the road, and if I do, you will not change. I'm just a singing satellite in an orbit that is strange. I want to laugh, I want to smile.
Thank you so much.